My primary artistic interest has always been Celtic knotwork. I've always been attracted to these motifs, and when my wife and I started researching and selling games of the past, it seemed a natural step to decorate the boards with Celtic designs using original patterns as well as reinterpretations of historic design. In recent years, I have begun creating larger works of art by recycling used tables and covering the entire tabletops with game boards or purely decorative Celtic-inspired designs. My most elaborate piece so far is entitled The Tables of the Four Seasons. It is inspired by a 13th century description of a four-player backgammon game. This was an old dinette table, which I decorated with a backgammon board, with a chessboard in the center of the table, seasonal green men decorating the corners, and then a bird pattern from the Book of Kells decorating the edge of the table. For my one-of-a-kind games and tables, the designs are first laid out on paper, and then are transferred to the wooden surfaces using graphite paper, line by line. Next, the outlines are inked in, and the design is colored with a combination of various inks, paints, and stains. I often use inks and stains which are not opaque, so that the beauty of the underlying wood grain is visible through the color, and to give the illusion of being inlaid work or marquetry. As the most famous masterpiece of Celtic art, the Book of Kells is frequently an inspiration for my work, and the four symbols of the Gospels, which I have done, was an exercise to make my own accurate recreation of these symbols, painted and inked on wooden panels.